styles, moods, emotions, how these components are conveyed to an audience tells much about the piece being performed. The band now present a more emotive, reflective side to their programme with Eric Whitaker's The Seal Lullaby, arranged for brass band by Alan Fernie. The song was written for an unreleased movie based on a story by Rudyard Kipling called The White Seal. The story begins with the mother seal singing a lullaby to her pup. The gentle undulations in the moving part suggest the watery world in which the mother seal and her pup live. The solo part reflects the mother seal's pentatonic choral melody, sweet and lovely, yet with a hint of melancholy, makes this lullaby memorable.
Thank you.